Okay, pitching into the wind. What I see here, a lot of people nearly always using the sand wedge or the lob wedge. I'm going to drop down here to the 52 degree. You can even go to a pitching wedge, even a 9-iron if the wind gets strong enough. Also here, the green I'm hitting to is a little bit uphill. Also the lie is a little bit uphill. So everything is helping me. The ball will stop. There's no need to play the lob wedge and play the ball high. What that means is that when we're playing into the wind and the ball will not roll on the green, if we play the lob wedge, we have to hit so hard that we're creating risk, which we don't need. So I'm going to play for what I would normally use a 60 degree wedge shot here. I'm going to use the 52 degree, play the ball a little bit back in the stance, and then reduce the swing a little. Produces a really nice low shot that hits the green, has a little bit of spin, but will also release to the hole. So we can get the ball back to the hole if the flag is on the back of the green and we're playing into the wind and the green is uphill. We can get the ball to the back flag without much energy. We don't need this big long swing with all the risk involved of hitting fat or topping or creating too much spin. So hitting into the wind, don't always reach for the lob wedge when you're pitching. Drop down a club or two clubs depending on the strength of the wind and the slope you're playing.